In elementary school, there were only two kids that were JWs, and they went to my same Kingdom Hall. One was a girl my age, the other was a boy who was a bully. He was a real nasty kid. He teased me in school because I was quiet and introverted, which is different from shyness. He had an older sister, and his dad never held a position in the hall that I could remember. I mean, he could have, but I was just too young to know that or remember it. I never was one to run home and tell my parents anything. I never told on this kid, but he would normally bully everyone in school. He was pretty nasty. Their family eventually left our congregation when we became teenagers, and years later, my mom said he got a girl at school pregnant, and that's why the family skated out of our congregation. Don't remember if he was baptized because when I was growing up, preteens were usually not baptized. Normally, you get baptized at around 16. I remember hearing about governing body member Toni Morris, who said parents should withhold a kid's driver's license until they're baptized. This was not new to me. This was how I was raised. You get baptized, get your driver's license, and decide what you're doing after high school, with college generally being banned, unless you had a good reason to go or were part of a wealthy family. I think a lot of people are shocked by what comes out of the governing body because they never were JWs to begin with or not in for very long. They have no history. People need to stop being shocked because none of their policies are new. The JWs always recycle old material and old info, and everyone thinks it's new when it's not. However, each Kingdom Hall does have their own rules and policies, so it may have been different where you grew up. My first kiss was from a worldly boy when I was in fourth grade. His name was Russell, and he was a bit taller than me, with naturally wavy, sandy-colored hair, and looked like that boy in Clueless that was played by the actor named Justin Walker. We were in the same class, and at recess, he just walked up to me and kissed me right on the mouth. My reaction was, wow, that was nice. I considered him my boyfriend. It's so funny to look back on this. We always were together at recess. I liked the swings and to see how high I could get, and he would push me on the swing, and then the game was to jump off the swing at the highest point into the sand below. I have good memories about him, but he left school. I have no idea what happened to him. My second boyfriend was in fifth grade, and he was funny and very smart. He was another worldly kid. As I said, only two kids were JWs in my elementary school. One was a girl, and that other bully. We played together with our friends at recess and stayed friends until we got separated and went to different schools in seventh and eighth grades. I met him years later as adults, and he became a bicycle cop in the city where I live. I thought that was hilarious. I also saw him one time on a plane trip, and he was with his wife and daughter. That was weird, like to see someone after all those years. He was still funny, nice, the same guy I remember, and he looked exactly the same. My parents suspected I had male friends at school, but they were pretty strict and always knew where I was. Sometimes I'd see my mom sitting in her car watching me play at recess. The school was in our neighborhood, so she would stop and watch the schoolyard on her way to or from her shopping trips. In the congregations, there really weren't any boys my age, mainly girls, and they were boring as hell, and I never socialized with them. We only socialized with other elders' families. One of the elder sons became famous. Yes. He ended up on the internet on the sex offender list. I remember him in the Kingdom Hall too. He was about my age, and my dad thought he would be good marriage material for me, but I didn't find him attractive at all. Then later, as an adult, he ends up on the sex offender list. So much for my dad picking out marriage mates for me. Feel free to ask questions in the comment section below this video.